Infinite scrolling works well for entertainment products, like social media, but doesn't work well in most other contexts. Let's look at three alternative design solutions for delivering content, products, or other items in a listing page. First, we could use a variation on the infinite scrolling pattern, which uses a load more button. Second, we could use an infinite scroll with integrated pagination. And third, we could use a classic pagination. Let's discuss why these alternatives might be a good solution for our products. First, adding a load more button to an infinite scroll can solve some of the usability issues created by basic infinite scrolling. The load more button pauses the constant flow of new content and thereby enables users to access the footer section of a page. Additionally, it avoids the illusion of completeness. A load more button that is prominently placed at the bottom of a page is a clear indication that there is more content to discover. Lastly, a load more button is beneficial when we have users that are on limited data plans or in areas with low bandwidth, because it lets users decide how much content they would like to load. One disadvantage of a load more button compared to classic infinite scrolling is that it increases interaction costs. Even the small interaction of pressing a load more button might make users consume less content and trigger them to switch to other tasks. The second alternative to basic infinite scrolling is an infinite scroll with integrated pagination. This is a new design approach that displays a set of page indicators and loads a new chunk of content whenever a user reaches the end of a loaded segment. This has the potential to provide a better user experience for two reasons. First, the page indicators are valuable landmarks that can help users navigate the page and refine content more easily, as they might remember which page a certain item was on. And second, it can improve the navigation of a page because users can use the integrated pagination to jump back and forth in between pages and thereby efficiently skip over content as needed. However, while integrated pagination might solve some of the usability issues caused by basic infinite scrolling, it cannot solve all of them. The inability to access the end of a page remains to be a problem. And because this design pattern is relatively new, it could confuse users until they become more familiar with it. A third alternative to infinite scrolling is classic pagination. With classic pagination, we break up our content into different pages, which solves most of the usability issues that infinite scrolling causes. You might ask, if it solves most of the usability issues, why are we not always using it? This is because pagination introduces more interruptions, which makes the experience less seamless. This also slightly increases the interaction costs of our website. In the end, there is no solution that will perfectly fit every website. Your choice should depend on the specific circumstances of your website and your users' goals. To decide what is the best solution for your website, consider the advantages and limitations of each of the four options.